Hello.
Welcome
to
Fear of Fathom.
This is episode one out of five, by the looks of it. So I'm just gonna get right into it. I don't really know.
Food. Who's out there? No one's out there.
Food. You gotta watch TV while eating. It's a natural thing. This thing's like, oh, this lasagna's good. Get out of here. Mason. Oh. We're gonna have to call it off, man. Something just came up. But you gotta come to Jessica's tomorrow. I guess I'm going to Jessica's tomorrow. Man, I don't like Jessica. She's annoying. One time she stole my cheese stick out of my lunchbox. I'm sorry, Miles. Gotta see you tomorrow. Oh my god, bro. Do homework. I guess we gotta do homework. 12:38 a.m. Can we go to bed now? I'm pretty tired. Oh my god. Don't stay up too late, you kids. I shouldn't get to hear from Miss Pola this time. Okay. Whatever. Whatever, Mom! Ugh. 16. Alright, we're gonna get some water. Where am I looking? That's my closet. Why is the music like that? I'm imagining I get water from the sink. On. You think I could drink in here? No. I don't like the music at all. Where's the drink at? Why do I hear heartbeats? Yeah, I'm going to bed. Good night. Had to get water. Where's the bathroom at? There's no bathroom up here. I don't trust that over there. How do I send a message? Yeah. I'm hiding. How do I send the message? What do I do? You know what? I'm gonna fight him. Me and that dude, we're gonna throw hands. Where you at? Right here. Paula sent me. Done at the door. Drink some of that more water. That good scrumptious water. Yeah, we're going back to hiding. Should I get up? I'm gonna get up. It's Paula at the door. Now we gotta run that back. We gotta run that back. We gotta run that back. There's no way. And we're back. Welcome. My glasses got broken. It's Paula. It's gonna be right there. I don't know what to do. Yeah, get him. Yeah, the police. We got the good ending. Oh, Paula. Oh, it's good to see you. I will give you a kiss, but there's a border right here. And a game crashed. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I'm gonna do more Fears of Phasm because I think that's pretty fun. That's pretty scary. Let me know what y'all think.